So today we're going to show you how to make bath creamers. Bath creamers share some of the ingredients with bath bombs, but they have additional shea butter and polysorbate. In this instance, we're going to make them with lavender flowers and a little pigment. Okay, so to make your bath creamers, you need some very simple utensils you'll find in most kitchens. We've got a small saucepan, we've got some kitchen scales, we've got a mixing bowl, and we've got a teaspoon measure. And then for the ingredients, we've got 300 grams of bicarbonate of soda, 100 grams of citric acid, we've got 20 grams of polysorbate 80, and we've got 80 grams of shea butter. And then we have some essential oil, some lavender flowers, and some ultramarine violet pigment. And of course, some molds to make your creamers in.